And two, the players really want, like I told you yesterday, they are really determined to win. So it's what they play that determines whether we are on focus. And at least they are determined. So I give it to the boys.
All right. You think the next two matches, can you make it to become the overall winner?
I don't take two matches at a time. I take one match at a time. So I wait for tomorrow's match first.
With what you've seen so far at this level, are you still looking at maybe tinkering the team for the Continental Championship?
Yeah, actually you are not here, and we said we had hinges whenever we are going for the championship. That's why at the end of the day we lose out at the quarterfinals. But this time around, I think with good planning and dedication of the boys,
okay, would you have given customs the game, knowing fully well that no matter what you are going to qualify for the Continentals, like as you came from the same and wanting them to qualify for?
That's not allowed in any competition. You can't allow open and jump game like that. So you don't give their game, they take it.
Okay, one question to the captain.
You guys are playing familiar opponents. Would you say that is the reason why the game was probably easier for you than you would have expected to, because you knew was coming back home? But it looked like you guys didn't really sweat it out when you were playing against that.
You might say that from outside, but we that were inside, we know it's not a familiar game. You know, being playing custom is not an easy game, so we had to come all out, play everybody. We don't take custom as a smash for anybody. Everybody that's here is ready to play, so we are here to play everybody with full confidence.
Okay.
Coach, with the victories you have now, you are already one leg in Egypt. What should we be expecting of Pillars in terms of, are you going to get new players to the team, or you're going with the same
you're
team?
You're asking whether I'm adding additional players?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
No, that will be determined by the management.
You are the coach?
I'm the coach. Even they say they don't have money to bring anybody, what do I do?
What would you have loved to add? Coach, would you have loved to add more players?
Finish. He has been asking the same questions. Please, can I take a leave? My boys are running.
Wait a minute, we finish.
This one I want to pray. I want to go and pray.
2 minutes, 2 minutes.
Congratulations to the captain.
No, we begin. We start with the coach. Any question?
Coach, this is the second loss for the team in the tournament. Would you sum it up and say it's been disappointing for you with the way your boys have played? Or it's just the progression that has actually stalled the way you guys have played?
Well, at the moment, I'm not disappointed. But that's how the game is. You win or you lose. And the way you said, like, we don't even have any chance. We took two and we lost. We took two and we lost two. So there are chances that you can have a win and still qualify. That is lost.
All right, sorry, to the captain now. The first game you played.
Please finish for the coach. Don't have a question for the coach.
No more.
We'll not go back to him.
No.
Okay, captain.
Sorry, the first game you played, nobody expected you to lose back home in Algeria. But after that loss, are you regretting right now losing that match? The loss.
Yes.
In your first game, nobody expected it back home that you are going to lose.
Yes.
Right now, you regretting that time you lost the game?
Well, looking back, we had this is our first time at this stage. We had played a little more carefully and then tactically, probably we have picked up the game. But we played the subsequent games after that first game were similar kind of games, physical, even. They run the floor a lot, they try to put the ball, push the ball, attack the seams. But I think the first game we played have got down. So somehow we would have picked it up, but that's how games are. You lose some, you lose some.
All right.
Okay. Today's game, when they started the game, you guys were like, you were not really serious. You were even laughing. Wow. Yes. You came out like you came out today to play the game like, well, anyhow, still win us, so there's no need for us to play the game. What really happened? But later during the game, you later changed the game. I don't know, maybe you saw that there was a game to be played and you could win the game. So what really happened?
Well, those first long range shots were devastating, and we didn't know how to actually stop it. Before we knew it, there was a little bit of magic. The adjustment from the coach and everything. Later on, I think it was in the second quarter, it was 25 or so, we picked up. But they had experience, team, we give it to them, we respect them. That's how it is.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, thank you so much.